Setting psychometric test. Click setting, on the main menu. Click learner's profiles, on the pull-down menu. A sub-menu will appear. Select psychometric test, if you wish to include in your instructional planning analysis. Select relevant psychometric test inventories, that has been conducted to your learners. Click Save to save the setting. You may select other tests, and add relevant psychological inventories. And click Save.